So far, it's about 12 o'clock. This is where we got Lucio helping me. So this is the T-wall. You tie that, and we support it from the back because there's a seam here for both corners. Seam, you want the seam where the T-wall meets. I gotta rip a 7-inch rip because of the taper top and the different heights of the top of the wall. One is 10 inches shorter than the 9-4.
Cut this piece?
No, no, leave it. Because remember, the wall has to hit this way. You don't want to cut it to the size of the wall because it'll be a gap. Cut it so have enough. It's only 6-inch wall, so it's gonna be foam here and foam here for this wall. Yes. What happened? You forgot? It's alright. So basically here, so have this. This is a 6-inch wall, that's an 8-inch web, so it's going to be a different size wall. And the other thing, this is another 90. In this section here, I have to cut this. I want it to dry a bit and support it from the bottom. Because this wall, this corner is not a 90, it's 80 something degree. So you can't put a 90 on the straight, you want it to go on an angle. Lucy, what are you cutting?
From there, that's funny.
For what?
This from here?
I just know what I was gonna do, because this is a seam. Okay. Just put full pieces, you know, from here to there. Because this is coming this way, and that's coming this way.
So there's gonna be a seam. So
there's gonna be a seam, okay. Yeah. You don't need to do that.
From the back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 webs, 10 and 8.
I want to do it that way because the problem is when I come this way, I want to show you something.
Okay. Yeah.
You see, when you put this inside, take the whole thing and put it the way it is. Just want to show you something. Let's say you, I have to show you instead of explaining it to you. Look, right? See the webs?
Yeah.
This is my web is here.
Oh.
Your web is here. So all I want you to do is cut it, just the regular cut. These webs. How many? 10 webs.
Yeah.
Just regular, full block.
Okay.
Cut. Yeah. Cut it there and put it, because this is good. You don't have to cut angles. The only one I'm gonna cut is my piece, because I started from that section. You know, that's it. And before you do that, Lucio, remember we gotta put that, so
yeah.
Do that first. Put the foam behind it.
Okay, got it.
And because you can't work around it, I guess. You know, usually we start with a corner, but I wanted to start with this section. And there's only one seam for both walls. Build this wall without building this one. 90s will be hard to put in. But I gotta rip a 7-inch piece to start this wall also. Alright. check on these guys, see what they're doing. Jeannie and Mike.